Okay, folks, I'm yet again filming from my iPad camera onto my laptop. I've ordered recording kit over the internet. It'll take a few weeks to arrive. Anyway, this is Train Simulator 2013. I just bought this DLC today, this Strathclyde passenger train. Back to the 80s. Okay, I'll make this video last 4 minutes long. Hopefully I've got the camera angle right. Enjoy. And I say, it will get better, and please excuse the shakiness. Sorry, I can see my red lights and my cell, and I apologise about that. So I'm going to put an inside view. Gonna go away from the screen. Currently at 1 minute 90 seconds, I will make this video last 5 minutes. One last time, I apologise for the shakiness of this. I'm holding my iPad onto my laptop. I look forward to getting the kit that I can record from the PC. It's on its way. I don't know if I did say, but I just got this DLC for this train today. Strathclyde passenger transport. Very nice. The first DLC I got. Many more to come. Okay, I'm going to sit back in the train and relax for a while. 2 minutes of this video. Hope you enjoy it. And I promise to have better ones in a bit. Hopefully it turns out okay. isn't too fast, isn't it? Excuse shaking this here, I was just pushing it on. That cool, that exhaust. Still going too fast, who cares? I'm not going to move the camera. Slow down there. Okay now. Okay folks, that'll do for now.